gentlemen, here is the man known as D. Immortal.
Been mediator. You have any idea where you are? You're in the jungle, baby. This is WCW. I have been babysitter.
Is that what you're saying?
That's exactly what I'm saying.
WCW lost an icon.
I gotta hear this. You better make it short and sweet.
It wasn't me, Lex.
I can't believe you, and I don't.
I don't believe you. Stay.
He wants
stay.
Commentators, all of the wrestlers, and all of the best friends who did doubt me,
you can stick it.
Does the NWO want him? WCW want him? What's going on here?
Break on through to the other side.
WCW is at its darkest hour.
Sting up there! Penny's a lost soul!
Welcome aboard, Stinger. Good to have you.
He came in! Did what he had to do!
It was WCW that pushed him that way.
NWO is taking over.
The only thing is for sure about Sting
is nothing's for sure.
Sting is wearing black and white, the colors of the NWO.
So from time to time, I'm going to pop in when you least expect it.
We've got to start trusting somebody. The NWO is running roughshod over us. I made a mistake in not trusting you. A lot of the fans here and out there made a mistake in not trusting you. We're sorry. We need you, and we want you back. Don't do what you're doing.
The power shifting away from NWO and towards WCW.
Jarrett and Deborah.
Well, Jeff Jarrett came to ringside and used the Halliburton on Johnny Grunge, as we see there, nailing him with that briefcase. I would say the WCW Executive Committee has taken notice, because High Voltage, later in this broadcast, get a shot at the Steiner Brothers.
And I tell you, that was not all that happened after that occurred. Here comes Steve Mongo McMichael out from the dressing room area. Listen to what he said.
What are y'all setting me up for?
He said, what are y'all setting me up for?
I think I'm getting set up for a long walkover shot here.
And I really think that he feels that he was slighted. They made him look bad.